waste of youth and the grief.
As soon as the defections occurred, King Hussein contacted us, and I called him back as quickly as I could on Tuesday evening. And we had a long talk about it. I think what these defections demonstrate is just how difficult things are within Iraq now, and how out of touch Saddam Hussein has become with reality.